can see them going out and waiting for the right weather and then leaving country and then just choose a good anchorage.
Using just a primitive sun compass, their challenge is to sail from Norway to Shetland, the first port of call for Vikings heading west across nearly 200 miles of open sea. Once there, another challenge awaits them, to drag the ship across Mavis Gate in the middle of Shetland and into the Atlantic Ocean. They want to discover if that was quicker and safer than navigating miles of rocky coastline. The word Viking originally referred only to young men seeking adventure in piracy and looting overseas. The Viking Navigator. Viking Navigator.